The best part about running in Ireland would have to be the landscape. Having the sea right beside you, it can't be matched. The smell of the salt water, it just makes it so much easier. The weather isn't always perfect. Sometimes it's sunny and then sometimes there's absolute thunderstorms and you can't leave the house for 3 days, but you still have to get your run done. I think that's what helps make us tough as runners in Ireland. There's no such thing as bad weather, just soft people.